Hey everyone, it's Max again. Welcome back to another video. Where today we are back with episode number 6 in our Ultrasun Randomizer Nuzlocke. Last time we left off with getting Fujin, the Tornadus, and then we still have Rose and Flame on the team. And so now we are just picking up where we left off, and that was going to find Nebby. What are we running into now? Caracosta, okay. Let's see what this Caracosta has to offer. Take a look here. I'm gonna start with Ice Ball. Okay, that did nothing. I'm not clicking Ice Ball. So Rose is about to die because I'm not clicking Ice Ball. Okay. Yep, that was great. Well, that sucks. I didn't think Ice Ball would last that long, but Pokémon. Alright, what do we got? Graffito, okay. Nothing out of the ordinary. Guess we'll have to go with Ghost. That's a unique way to ask for a battle. Archaeops, okay. Good stuff, Fujin. Keep it up, bud. There you go. Okay. Let's see what we can find here for Pokemon. Version 2 of the Pokéfinder, okay, nice. Alright, so maybe, wait. Yellow Nectar, okay. Skarmory. Let me hear your Pokemon. Thanks, Lily. Even though Rose is now dead. Unpheasant? That was a little scary, but it's taken care of. That's all that matters. Dragon now. Another Caracosta. Oh, what the hell? All right, come on, Nevi. Time to go. Most of people are all meeting places like this too, huh? Calling yourself Zuzi. There's only one thing we're here to confirm. We must find someone strong enough to protect the blind and all. Let's see if he might be the one. Oh. What you got, Dulce? Quick, easy, and painless. Sorry, Dulce. Just how the dice roll. We had tried to investigate what it means to battle a Pokemon, but it's quite different when you do it yourself. At least it seems that Pokeball we tried to create has worked properly to capture Pokemon here in Alola. And I have seen for myself how strong you are, Trainer. So, Dulce, what are we gonna do? Trainer, you should know that this one here warps around if it's threatened anyway, and the holes that are torn open as well as nice dangerous beings of this world. Perhaps things will be right as long as our trainers like you and Alola. What about that girl, though?
That girl should have nothing to do with our investigation.
Nor this Pokemon of hers, as long as no one is foolish enough to open a path that could lead her from Megalo Tower. Let's carry on, Zossi. Alola, see you guys later. Oh, you. Thank you, Max. And I should thank Tornadus, too. Here, let me at least do this. Cool. You know, I read something interesting in a book once. It seems a Pokemon called Oricori changed appearance by feeding on the nectar from different types of flowers. It's not actually evolving, but undergoing a so-called form change. Isn't that interesting? I thought it was anyway. Back into the bag, please, Nebby. I know there aren't many people around to see you here, but that's hard to make an excuse, and I guess we should be going by now. The professor will probably be worried about. We'll be worried after Wavy just disappeared on him. I forgot how pesky and annoying Hala can be. Alright, Fujin, let's show the store cat what we got. I don't know why I taught realization power, but we did. Let's do burn up. I don't see that we really need that move for us. What? Okay. Thank God. Crush Claw. Okay, we just gotta count on paralysis to actually work. Okay, now is where we panic. We'll throw Rose in just as a blockade so we can heal, because we still have her. Even though she's technically dead. Just so we can heal. Oh, are you serious? Bro, now the paralysis kicks in? Really? We'll give the last potion to Fujin, we'll swap him in.
Echo voice.
I think Fujin can outspeed. We're about to get killer EXP though. We're gonna ignore the fact that he had an Arceus, and we'll take the killer EXP. Looks like I'm getting very strong, and I'm not stopping now. I'm gonna use this momentum to beat my old Gramps, too. Hey there, Max. Knew I could count on you. Yeah, thanks for tracking Lily down for me. What's this, then? Have you finished your first draw, too? I bet you used some style of moves, yeah.
Yeah, all thanks to Litton.
Oh, it's probably rubbing his hands together in glee right about now.
Oh, yeah.
What do you mean? It's all part of the trials, yeah. After you clear one island's trial, you gotta battle that island's Kahuna. Taken on the island Kahuna, a battle was called the Grand Scrum. For someone like me who's researching Pokemon moves, nothing could be better than a chance to see some more fierce Pokemon battles. I don't know about fierce. I'll be the judge of that. Come on back to Inky Town. Catch that tailwind on Blast Leap Route 3. Okay, so team's fully healed. We gotta go fight the Kahuna. Yeah, we'll fight this kid. You don't have a Growlithe, though. If you do, that'd be funny, but you don't. Alright, Joshua, what you got? Yeah, you have a Pikachu Mewtwo. Let's go, Fuji. Hydro. Good gravy. I'll head back this way on Route 1 real quick to go to the Pokemon Center down here. No thanks, Skuntank. Yeah, because you're not even worth the EXP that we get. A team. Run past the house, and straight into the Pokemon Center. Yes, I'd love to rest my Pokemon. Alright, PC. Sadly, Rose, you gotta join Naganadel. You gotta join the Crispy, Spark, and Scarecrow into the death box. See what you're selling, boss. More items. Love that. Super potions? Ah, oh, hell yeah. Nope, just the super potions. Thank you very much. Alright, last part of this video, we're gonna go fight Kahuna Hala. Hey, little Billy. Not your name, but you'll always be little Billy. I'm looking forward to seeing what moves you and your Pokemon will pour your soul into now that you've gone and cleared your first trial, Max. It's true, I'm not a trainer, so I'm sure I don't really understand how hard it must have been. But even I think it's a great achievement. Nebby, be quiet. The Mela Mela Kahuna is strong, cousin. Here's a trainer you can use fighting type Pokemon to the fullest. Might not be a bad idea to work on those flying or psychic type moves. Kahuna. Congrats on clearing your trail and breaking cabin. Good work. I suppose you're here to battle the Kahuna. You think you're on Tornadus, right?
Definitely.
I have been waiting for this. Oh, I've been expecting. Allow me to properly greet the young adventurers embarking on our island challenge. I'm Hala, the Kahuna Mele Mele Island. Shall we begin? The final trial here on Mele Mele Island will be a Pokemon battle against me, the Kahuna. It is known as the Grand Trial. Hello, Max, you have been entrusted with the Sparkling Snow by Tabu Pokemon. Now show me you and your partner Tornadus and your full team's power. Old Hala here will also be going all out. Let the Grand Trial begin. Rubbish. That's a very grand Pokemon, don't you think? I don't remember what his level is, but I think Fusion's perfect. We'll just use Aeroblast and see what happens. Not bad. Sludge Wave. Okay, not bad. Did some damage, but Aeroblast. There we go, quick and easy. Arbok. Let's bring in Flame Tail. Get him some good old battling. He is our boy after all. Been carrying us through most of this game so far. And then just wait till we get him to Charizard. Not what I wanted, but hopefully it does decent damage. Gunk Shot. Okay, now is where we use Burn Up, because that was scary. Sucks because now we're all burnt up. Ariados. What is Ariados weak to? Let me check that real quick. Sorry about that, guys. Ariados is weak to Psychic, Flying, Rock, Fire. So bringing good old Fujin. Is he gonna have a Z move? No, I guess not. Fusion. We'll just gust. Super potion. Oh. Hala. Why would you do that to me? Well, we have speed still, so Aeroblast our way out of here and we just beat Kahuna Hala. Just like that, everybody. The results come as no surprise to me. What a fine trainer, what a fine Pokemon, too. Tapu Koko. Oh, and he's met. Perhaps Tapu Koko is hoping that a day may come when you will grow strong enough to battle with as well. Except this. excuse me. Alright, now we have the Fighting Z Crystal. Grand Trial completed. We are now moving on, everybody. We're moving on up. Observe, Max. If you wish to use a fighting type Z power move, your arms like this, then bend your hips like this and pose. Now then, Max, with this victory, you've cleared all trials on Melomel Island, the first of Alola's islands. The Melomel Snap is proof of your accomplishments with it Pokemon up to level 35, even though you receive the trade will obey you. The moon in the daytime, the sun at night. Now I see that you can pour your heart in something that you cannot, that cannot be seen, but is very much real. As you continue on your island challenge, consider what makes up the people and Pokemon that you meet, both what you can and what you cannot see. You will surely meet Tepu Koko again someday. Tauros.
Whoa there, Tauros.
I got an idea. How about a setup so you can ride in my Tauros whenever you'd like? No reason why you shouldn't get to enjoy the island challenge too. Ride pager. All ready to go on Tauros. Your performance has been a delight ever since I first laid eyes on you at the training school. I'm amazed that you won without even using a Z-Power. Oh, I know, when I stopped by the Alola Photo Club for Commander to photo with Tauros, you can be down to Holloway City in no time at all. Very well, then off on your island challenge you go. May the future bring you happiness. With a little help on Tauros, Max, you'll be able to smash right through those big rocks on Route 1. Alright, I got a little something for you too. Place kick. False swipe is a move that your opponents with 1 HP. Definitely not false swipe, Kakui. Oh, if you're heading into Hala, you should totally check out the shopping mall. And the Alola Photo Club, too. You know, that one Elmo mentioned, you totally have the right idea. You should go to the Alola Photo Club and take a special photo to remember clearing your first grand trial. Good thinking, how? And once you finish your grand trial, you'll be doing the same thing, yeah? I sure hope so. But first, come on, Tutu. Don't go too easy on me now. You're all getting so strong already. Yeah, I can't wait to see how much more you'll grow. Alright, time to get the boat ready. Lily, you gotta help me clean it? We'll take the long way around and enjoy a little ride on Tauros. Oh, hello, trainer. Looks like you got a Z-Power there. Here's a little photo club. You take photos of your favorite Pokemon and strike your favorite poses. You should definitely give it a try. Don't be embarrassed, Flame Tail. It's okay. Photo album. Yeah, I know how to use the photo album. Hey, there you are, Max. Excuse me. I bet you and Tornado's got a great shot together for Photo Club. Now it's time for our next stop. Akala Island, here we come. Yeah, let's get going. I just need to make sure Torquay's looking awesome. Wouldn't want to leave you bored and hanging. I just think, I wonder what kind of trials we'll face next. Good timing, Max and Howe. I just got the old girl all ready for the sale. Hey, so about that, Professor, I was thinking that I'd really like to head to Akala Island with Mantine. I want to see Max take a shot at Mantine surfing, too. Mantine? Alright, well, Hal, it's all up to you. The island challenge is about journeying together with Pokemon, after all. Let's see you, my fellow. Come on, girls, I gotta be a route to use Big Wave Watch. What's the favor? Nebby is. His real home is far away from here. I want to get it home. It's like I told you before. Now I want to save it. I feel like there's nothing much I can do on my own since I'm not a trainer. But if I had a real trainer, I'd keep helping me, Max. Maybe. But I probably shouldn't ask a near stranger to help, right? I know it's just my own wish and it has nothing to do with you. Yeah, I'll help. The two of us will get to see one another on Akala Island next to you. And alright, everybody, that will be it for today's video. We got our first grand trial completed, which is great. Now, next video, we'll be going on some Mantine surf, and then we'll be moving on to Akala Island. But, alright, everyone, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it, as always. And if this is your first video watching, don't forget to check out the other 5 in the playlist. And I will see you all in the next video. Later, everybody.